cat song is God, what's the name of that one? The girl that time forgot or something.
It's on right now if you guys want to watch it. Or have it on the back.
I'll catch you guys later.
Later, bro.
Alright, poop out. I'm eating saltines.
Hey, you ever do the saltine challenge?
Yeah.
It's horrible. It was also because I was high and had like.
Dude, I was one fucking. I was one saltine away, dude. I was so pissed.
God, you get to the point where you can't breathe. It's just so dry.
Yeah, well, I would have totally done it if my girlfriend didn't make me laugh.
Whoever has
you have to eat a whole pack of it without drinking anything.
Holy shit. This looks like quite a group. I'm the only healer. Come on, guys. Come on. Fucking four locks and two shadow priests. Fear City.
We're either going to get wrecked or fuck shit up. Oh, them, you mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's.
Yeah, yeah.
I was in an Eye of the Storm the other day and we had six Destro locks.
Can you please mark us? Whoever has lead for party, mark me.
I do not.
I want to be panties.
Mark me.
Tenavar.
I'm going to grip everybody. We're going to kill this shaman pretty fast. He's pretty low.
Whisper that rogue that has lead and ask him for assist. He can mark you.
It's all right. This shaman pretty fast. It's pretty low.
Whisper.
Wow. I just do not know how to spell these days. Or type, rather.
I can't know how to spell.
May, keep me up. I'm getting berserker.
I'll do what I can, man. I'll tell you what. As long as you guys keep me up, I'll keep you up.
I'll keep you up. I'll keep you up. Push.
There's too many tears.
Oh, knock him off the cliff.
Yeah. Oh, I got one.
He's dead. Shaman is dead. Just stay alive, man.
What the fucking... Is anybody else lagging?
Uh-uh.
For a second. Oh, fuck.
I'm lagging, please. Anyone else just running in place?
No.
I'm not that bad. I think it's just because I have like four different programs running and my computer's old as fuck.
You just fucking that team.
Yep.
Yeah, they dropped like flies.
Broken ramp.
Her team just got destroyed over there, so why the hell would she go that way? I really need to invest in a trinket.
I totally went the wrong way. Dang it!
Oh man, you know what?
What up? What up? I got this fucking lock on me thinking he's gonna kill me and shit.
You gonna have four locks and none of them be Destro.
Yeah, I don't know. You think that'd be a good idea?
This is fun. I forgot how much fun DK is.
Somebody's loving life.
Just chilling with my homies. You know, all my undead homies.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and they're dying. Alright, let's get on that boat. Let's wipe these fuckers up. Let's do it again.
All right, I'm gonna take my time. I need a little bit of mana. Don't die on me now.
Oh,
careful,
shit.
Dude. Careful, man. Careful. I'm frozen. Oh, might die here. Might die here.
EFC. He's got 3 stacks.
My heals seem to be doing nothing. Oh my god, dude, I'm in my red gear. That's fucking awesome. I'm sitting here healing for like 9k, like what the fuck's going on?
I was wondering how a single DK was almost soloing you.
Yeah, like, what the fuck's going on, man?
I had to start healing you. I was like, damn, he must be hitting hard.
This will be so easy now.
I got the dispel.
Did you see me fucking 3v1 those guys? For a minute?
Yeah, actually, I was drinking my water and watching you.
That's good. That'll be a good YouTube thing there.
Where are you, Famine? Gotta come over here, buddy. Oh, shit.
I almost had him. We gotta get... Why isn't everybody in the
UFC? I don't know. I'm just healing right here where Eclipse and Crucifixion are.
I'm coming. I gotta kill these guys real quick. We got 6 stacks. Alright, coming in.
There we go, that's clear.
That is like the best ability ever.
Dude, I almost fucked that rogue up by myself. You guys better kill him quick.
Oh, I will.
Well, I think our rogue like helped me a little bit, but I gripped him up to the second fucking floor and almost destroyed him.
Beautiful.
Fucking macro didn't fuck up. I would have had a full remorseless winter on him after asphyxiate. I would have had him.
Eclipse.
I got the killing blow. Team
takes the lead. All right, man. What you know about that? Damage. Holy fuck, dude. Wow, that was easy. I guess I didn't even need to pop wings, really.
Wow, I put in all 3 of my feathers, and each time someone else would steal it.
Your feathers?
Yeah, my infinite sprint. You ever see that? Watch this. I can race alongside you with my feathers.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right. You, like, run by and pick it up and kind of sprint down.
Yeah, I can go all across, all the way across the field, just full speed.
Good night.
We're just killing everything. Dude, that lock just stood there. I was like, fuck it, I'm not even gonna.
Yeah.
Man, I can't wait till I get gear where I can start doing some damage. I'm only hitting for like 30k.
I'm actually third on DPS. That's not terrible.
No, not for your gear. I mean, you're what, 733 you said?
Yeah.
Silenced. Silenced.
Remind me not to do that again. Ow. Note to self, do not mast a spell while unstable affliction is on you.
Yes, don't.
Blue team scores.
Wouldn't have been a hilarious
killing her fucking mom with just the raids.
And everyone blew up.
Alright, good warm-up game. Good warm-up game. I've been rolling on my fucking shitty-ass hunter for the last 6 hours. Do we have a fifth? Aw, shit, we got Zuko. Jesus, 3 DKs. That would be fun.
Should I try to get a fifth or what?
Marcus up right now before we get in there, please.
Am I lead?
I think I am. Is it working?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know, I see the crown on your head on my screen too, I don't know why, that's weird. I think I am. Is it working?
Yeah.
Everybody got a mark, right?
Yep.
Sure do.
Alright, cool. I'm 130 points away from my other weapon. Yeah, I don't even have both weapons yet, so.
I just bought my cloak and my boots.
Thank you.
Damn it, now I gotta listen to Monster Cat.
Oh man, it's my favorite BG besides War Song and Arathi.
Crucifixion, were you just mind visioning me or do I have a weird stalker somewhere?
That was me.
Alright, just make
it. I wanted to know what it was like to fly in Draenor.
The Q popped.
I love coming in BGs like with this add-on I have where you can target the other enemy or the enemy team, because I could just mind vision them and check them all out. Yeah, see, right now I'm in their room right now, mind visioning.
Yeah, you can't do that in an RPG, unfortunately.
Yeah, you can't check out the enemy team.
Well, you can if you have Battleground Targets, the add-on, but I use it on my Shadow Priest when we end up in Battle for Gelmaeus. I'll target one of them, and I'll fucking mind vision them right at the beginning to see if they're going backside to the lighthouse to Zerg it in the beginning. You can catch them off guard and stop the full Zerg. It's great. It's recap.
The best part ever is when you mind vision them and they know you're mind visioning them, so they start spazzing out their camera.
Yeah. It's like, get off me!
Oh shit, I should run a battleground. I got a whim too, though. Fuck. I wish I had guaranteed wins for rated battlegrounds.
Running low MMRs.
No, because then if you lose fucking 20 points. And then I baby rage and log off and go to bed.
Baby rage. I'm out of the chess board over.
Straight up, dude, I just log off like, fuck this, I'm going to bed.
How'd your RBQs go yesterday?
They did pretty good. Or we did pretty good, and then...
Sapped.
Where the fuck is... Where are you?
Coming in bed here in a second.
I don't see Eclipse.
I'm coming back. Get these guys off here.
Oh, I see you. I just turned around and looked at that guy like, what are you doing?
He's just lusted. Hey, what happens if I life grip a DK who is death gripping someone?
It would be really funny. If you hit the life grip first, it's probably going to like death grip them halfway through the life grip.
KO over there, buddy.
Damn, Daniel.
I swear to God, you guys were saying that the other night, and then I was watching some video, and these guys just kept fucking saying it over and over, and I'm like, what the fuck is that?
I swear to It came from the video with the dude that the like high school. Returned. Blue orb picked up. Blue orb picked up. Hands. That's what it came from. I don't know.
You know, Vans gave that Daniel kid a lifetime supply of shoes, but the kid who actually did the joke that has that funny voice only got a surfboard.
That's fucked up.
That Shadow Priest with the orb, he got Berserker. So much damage increased.
My Shmano's low.
Hey, I got him.
Alright, I gotta go suck down some juice.
Damn, too much information.
Well, you know, so I have mana and shit. Oh, just kidding, this rogue thinks he's gonna kill me. I can only say that in regular battlegrounds. Otherwise, I'm like, dude, this rogue's gonna kill me.
Blue orb picked up.
Now this warrior really hurts. Just kidding.
Heals, 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 heals.
Got you, man.
Anybody see this little bandito dwarf running around?
No, no.
Look at him. He's got one of the orbs. This guy right here running around. Look at this dude.
Oh yeah.
Fucking...
Dude, you weren't even by me. Yeah, and I had to sit down and drink some. No, you weren't.
I was on the edge.
Your health bar was not lit up. I mean, and I had to sit down and
I got a rogue on me up here.
I had to sit down and drink some mana quick anyway. Down and drink some mana quick anyway. Where are you, dudes? I'm telling you, it's difficult on this.
Get to the objective of this map, unlike the rest of this fucking team that just...
Okay, tell me where to meet you guys, and then we'll just run around and get what we need to do.
I'm just in the middle killing shit.
Alright, now I see you. Now your health bar is lit up.
Yeah, but at least you're carrying an orb most of the time, or actually doing something. Everybody's just fucking sitting around you, like, doing nothing. Orb returned. Blue orb picked up.
Finish him. Orb returned.
Blue orb picked up. Red orb picked up. Finish orb returned. Red orb picked up.
We're gonna take it.
It's funny because they're not even attacking anybody on our team that has an orb. They're just randomly going at it.
Coming in, May.
Gotcha. Famine! First blood. Dude, I just barely saved your ass.
I know you did. I'm spamming fucking all my heals here. That rogue is pissed.
Hell yeah. I fucking love that Saved by the Light now. Shit's fucking OP, dude. Where'd you run off to, Eclipse?
Orange, I'm coming in mid right now.
Alright.
Orb returned. Red orb picked up.
Line of sight.
It's alright, it was pretty high. It was pretty high.
Yeah, yeah.
Get these fucking orbs.
Orb returned.
Blue orb. I was trying to find that mage and I just could not do it.
I did a little bit better on that one.
Hold on before you queue.
All right.
There's something wrong about my build. I don't know what it is. Actually, I think it might be this trinket.
boss is fucking hard. Holy shit.
Where are you?
Tannin jungle. Smash some. Grab. He's almost dead. I think this is the thing that makes you jump up in the air really high.
I was wondering, I thought you were dueling for a second.
No, I was trying to survive this guy. I think he drops a toy.
Nice. Are you still recording more PvP or YouTube?
Yeah, I'm still on YouTube, yeah.
Are you streaming or recording, or both?
Both. It'll go up on my channel after I get done streaming it. Out of 10, he was 5.2 million, dude.
Nice.
Nope, he dropped legs.
What a letdown.
Go ahead and queue if you want. Actually, hold on. Let me tell him I drain our treasures. Now that I can fly, it's gonna be a lot easier. Get some of these treasures out here. Treasures out here.
Yo, how fucked up is it? I literally need 4 points to get my weapon.
You do?
4 points. Yeah. I think that last win put me at 1746.
Damn. Alright, you can queue up. Man, it's so nice to fly out here.
I know, right? Now I have to buy a Master DK. I have about enough gold to get there, almost. Maybe go solo Firelands or something.
I never got the flying. I'm too lazy to do all that shit.
I didn't do it until, like, a month ago. Eclipse gave me some gold to buy the Master Riding on one of my teams. And after that, having the 310% flying speed, I was like, all right, now I need this on every one of my teams. So then I got that, and then I was like, all right, now I need to be able to fly. I just couldn't. The Master Riding is nice.
Yeah.
Especially if you're chasing people down.
Oh, Twitch is down.
Yo, so when I roll PvP, sometimes my death knight, and the guy has a glider, and obviously I have all my teams of engineering, so I have a glider, right? I get up behind him, and if I asphyxiate him, it fucks up his glider motion, and it just drops him to his death.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I just gotta get in range of it. can't I get up in there? What did you use it?
A Wrathy.
Baby, yeah.
I'll take this one. Probably gonna do a couple more BGs and I'm gonna finish up getting this treasure.
Play, you are on blue.
I should go to bed, but I probably won't. Where are you guys gonna go, blacksmith? Maybe. God damn it, dude. Oh, I thought I was the only healer. And I'm like, looking at their team, they got 5. I'm like, what the fuck?
Wow, they got 3 rested druids.
It's alright, we'll burn them down.
Yeah, 2 of them are insanely geared. I don't know what the fuck, maybe they're PvE.
They all look like killer whales. Like or
yeah, what's the thing?
Oh, they're doing mirrored image. They're a prismatic reflection. So they're gonna look like
yeah,
killer whales.
Yeah, but off
whales.
Of what?
Off of one of the druids.
They can turn into fucking orcas?
Yeah, if he was in it before he got in the battleground.
Weird.
I forget where you get that crystal thing, but I could make you all look like me if I had it.
How do you turn yourself with that mount like that gray color?
That's old polished stone.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Let's go BS.
Oh, damn, our marks went away.
Hold on. See where these guys are going first.
Looks like they're going yeah. LM.
Yeah.
Big team fight LM.
Cool.
Well, there's 3 of BS.
Fuck. I'm the only fucking healer up here. This is gonna be shit.
Keep me up because I got Berserker.
Oh no. We got the priest.
They got enough people at BS. I'm going to LM with you guys. All those fuckers just turned around on you.
Yep, just. Just go with the guild, fuck it. That orca is pretty goofy. Finish him.
Five!
I'm coming in.
Oh shit, dude. Eclipse, I thought you went down to blacksmith.
I did, I just killed them all back here.
Oh, yeah, I see. That works.
Red base is secure.
Whew.
Kind of ink.
Thank you.
I got May, come to me. We're gonna graveyard camp him for a little bit. See how long we can last.
Sounds good.
Hurry up.
Sounds good. I'm good. I got you.
You're fine. Those idiots jump off of LM and fucking protect him.
Keep pushing.
Gotcha.
They have 5 healers on their team. They're getting stunned. Red base is secure. They have no DPS.
I don't know if they're gonna spawn here. They might be spawning at mines.
Yeah, probably.
Oh yeah, here we go. We got some here.
Oh yeah, plenty. We got 4 or 5 here.
I got all 3 wrestling druids up here.
I got you coming
in.
Never mind.
We got most of our healers up here, dude. That's awesome.
The one is a warlord.
What is a warlord compared to alliance titles?
That's like top RPGs. Marshall. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, there's Grand Marshal High and then High Warlord for the Horde.
I don't know.
And then there's Marshal and Warlord. Basically, it's rank 2.
Okay.
We're 4 cabin them because they can't get out of their graveyard. Let's get on that tree. I'm silencing him.
Yeah, I'm on the tree right now.
I'm gonna whore him after the silence. Board.
Silencing him again. I got burst in 3 seconds. Alright, I'm bursting.
Stables needs help. They're getting overrun.
I gotta be honest with you, like, I'm healing just to heal. I don't actually have to.
Yeah, there's no damage here. It's all healers. They have a hunter, and that's it.
Oh, okay. I was wondering, like...
Fable's taking our base.
That won't last for long. Yeah, dude, I gotta hit kill. Whoop whoop. Red base is secure.
Look at my damage. Driz, look at my damage in RPG.
Aw, I just fell in the water.
Yo, while you guys are busy fucking corner camping, we're losing this BG, so let's get off the fucking graveyard shit. Let's go.
We're winning, actually, by 300 points.
Yeah, and we have two bases.
We could win with two bases.
In 12 minutes.
Minutes. That'll change.
It's fine, man. Just calm down. We'll be alright. It's just a regular BG, man.
I don't like losing.
I can tell.
Losing and I don't mix well.
We gotta spin this flag.
I just...
Got him.
Which one was it? Yeah, that Fury Warrior, that 551k, like, looks like he's pretty almost holy gear. Fury Warrior just came at me at Blacksmith and I won the shit out of him.
Nice.
I didn't realize he was that geared.
It's almost kind of sad.
Eclipse, you have almost three times the next person's damage.
Push, man, push. I'm trying to break a record here. Let's go. You.
I'm right behind you, man.
I got stuck at Blacksmith. I got shit for damage. Blue base is under
attack. They gotta be spawning at mines. Let's go mines. Let's get some big dick damage going.
Okay. Alright. I got this little slut on me, though. Came down to
that slut.
How many are at Sables, well, Driz? Can you see?
Deuterette is trying to kill me.
I don't see any outside of stealth. I see people chasing people up the hill. Try to take it.
Where they all at?
It's like somebody on our, you know, there's two of them just showed up. Is secure. I got one incoming to Blacksmith.
I just slaughtered a chicken.
Never mind, he's running away. So, nope, here he comes. Did this resto druid really just go cat and go prowl to try and attack me? Please tell me.
There's one coming, Blacksmith. Who do they all have at Stables? Nobody?
A lot there or what?
Where? Blacksmith? Finish
him. I'm clearing them out.
Yeah, we're all here now. Just our guild picks, basically, and one healer.
Sounds.
secure. Ah, oh, somebody pushed me.
I'd like to know where all these guys are.
Alright, what's...
I'm going back to farm.
Right on. I actually think I do more damage than some of them.
Let's go mines. Fuck it, yellow it.
Alright, I'll be right. Hurry, I'll be right behind you.
God damn, look at that damage.
Blue base is under attack.
Whoop whoop.
Just stand up, Fury Warrior, just can't get a break.
It's weird how they keep getting a base. It's, I don't understand.
I think the druids are doing it stealth.
Yeah, the
healer... Oh, that would make sense.
Keep running in and fucking, like, CC.
Fucking. I'm going BS. There must be a lot there. I wonder if there's a lot there at LM.
Red base is secure.
I'm gonna go to LM here.
They had two still down at mines, so I just stayed here.
That's fine. We win in a minute. I'm trying to get over 20 here. Think I can do it?
Maybe.
Yeah. I don't see why not.
You gotta get them in a group real quick. Is secure.
How much damage? You had 29.95 million.
19.
Nah, I got 29.95.
Oh yeah, for that. You wanna know what I got?
What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Oh shit, I didn't reset it, but this isn't two BGs here, boys. Look at this shit. That's in two battlegrounds.
Yeah, on mine you're over 52 million for the last two, because I was far away from you for a bit. That's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, this is just the last one.
I did 64% of the damage of our team. What helped us though, we kept them druids up there in that graveyard.
Unfortunately, I forgot to set something on mine, so he shows me as fourth. It's fucked up.
Ooh, I just got 500 pixies.
Here we go, this is the proper one.
That heals. Oh, damage again?
No, yeah, that was the proper damage. I didn't have the the other people added. That was just out of our group. Like us four.
Yeah, dude, it was good damage. Sure. Don't need that. It's a commander's shield. Dazzling rod. I think I have that. Oh man, this flying is so—it's awesome, dude. Really awesome.
As for heals, I probably did more overhealing than I actually did healing.
Shit, I keep forgetting I'm fucking lean. Hey, we'll fix that.
Which one you guys got?
Silver Shard.
Okay, I'm killing a elite or a rare here real quick. Dude, I just got picked something off of elite that was blue. Something from my shipyard or garrison. Play, you are on
blue. Yeah, this dude's transmog is sick as fuck.
Who's that?
This warlock.
With the horns?
Yeah, dude, he looks old school from like Big Trouble in Little China.
That's
Yeah, that's an awesome movie.
Fuck yeah, it is.
He's got the challenge mode. Sword.
That's what that gear is. That's Challenger mode gear. Transmog. Last season. Or last expansion mop.
Yeah. I took a break during mops. So I didn't really get in to get all that. And I can't find anyone to do challenge modes with to get the weapons. So, whatever.
I pretty much came back for WoD. I only did Pandaria to level up.
Yeah, I got the 90 in Pandaria. I just got really bored because it seemed like the whole expansion is nothing but doing dailies. Like, if you wanted anything at max level, you had to do dailies to get it.
Yeah, fuck that noise. That was like definitely the worst fucking expansion they have ever come out with thus far.
Yeah. What'd you do?
Yeah.
I liked it. It was alright.
Well, it's like once you hit max level and you got to the main hub city, the Veil of Eternal Blossoms or whatever.
Go in lava,
all
guys,
there was
lava.
To do was just do dailies.
Yeah, they're here stealth.
Damn. This could cause some trouble for us, not gonna lie.
Get on the disc. Plague. Driz.
I got a rogue just sitting on me.
They got a lot of melee. I think that's what the problem is.
in circle, guys. Get in circle.
That's where I'd be. Stunned. About to die. Going down. Oh, no. Maybe not. Maybe not.
If you die, I'll res you.
Nope, I'm good. We got some healers on the team. I like it. Cool. Good job. What's up, man?
Red team scores.
Good night.
Dude, I barely got him.
Hey, baby, baby, come in, come in.
Opening. Mid?
Yeah.
Coming.
I got fruited.
I got you.
Thank you, sir.
Taking this one up here.
Sure as fuck are. We ain't fucking around.
Oh, you guys are here too? I thought y'all were still mid.
No.
That warrior spell reflected my death grip. Straight to him, kill his ass.
Finish. Bada bing, bada boom. This fucking priest trying to heal and shit. Stunned.
24 kill streak, boys. Let's see that.
Oh, see yeah. That shit.
Going lava here.
Holler if some come up top there.
Red team scores. Blue team scores.
I don't even know what these guys are trying to do anymore.
actually winning. Somehow. I don't understand how.
Yeah. Well, I think we're just paying attention to killing, which is fun.
We need help top. We need help top.
Coming.
All right. I was like, what? Stay alive, Famine. Stay alive. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
No, I'm good. I'm alive. I just killed him.
He's up top. He's up top, by the way.
Oh, you're up top. I thought you were at mid. Looks like we're good in mid.
We're good. We got two more coming.
We got a disc coming, Driz. Be ready for it. It's a plague, plague. I'm gonna mass grip everybody on him. Big damage right now. Finish him.
Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah, we got top. Let's rock back down to lava.
They're getting mid right now.
Fuck. Yeah, fuck mid. We gotta get lava.
No, they got it. They
We just got mid. We just got mid. We need lava.
How did we get that? It looked like it was nowhere near being kept.
Come on, push, guys, push.
Finish him. TK's dead.
They only got one in here. We need to get in here now. Alright.
Nice.
Hey. Blue team scores. Sweet success.
Fuck yeah.
All three of us did.
Yeah, top three on our fucking, on our team, yep. That one horde lock was just barely higher than Cruz. Almost, though. The fucking warlocks, dude. I'm finally actually finding my rhythm again.
So, did you guys find that Scada is more accurate than Recount?
I don't know, personally.
I use Recount.
They both work the same, don't they?
They seem to
I thought so. My Recount has been really fucked up lately. Like, it doesn't want to track data unless I hit the arrow buttons, and then it'll kind of wake up, but then it'll just sit there. I have to constantly be switching back and forth to keep it updated. Like, it doesn't just automatically update real time.
Holy shit.
Wow.
Look at my health.
What'd you do, jump?
Yeah, I went down to this cave and it dismounted me. I got that thing that makes you go fast and drain our. This one's awesome.
Oh yeah, I had that. I got that shit.
That there?
Yep. It's pretty cool. I was like, what the fuck is that gonna do for me? And then I used it in my garrison. I was like, oh my god, I can't wait to travel. Shit's fucking sweet. It should. Too bad it doesn't last longer, though.
That's just what you said the other day, Lars.
Hardcore, you got queue. Or you got lead, so you can queue. But. Fucking what's it called?
You got a what?
Evan Holden. I need to run and enchant my other weapon.
Oh, you got your weapon? Nice.
Yeah. So, should be a nice turn.
Yeah, I would think you got some time.
Yeah, should be good.
From what I've seen in Legion, I think the Ebon Hold is going to move to Ice Crown.
Nice. That wouldn't be bad because I wouldn't mind my Death Gate bringing me close to Dalaran. Dalaran's just actually a good place to be able to get to in Northrend.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, from some videos I've seen of the questline for Frosty Case, the Ebon Hold is like right next to the spire of Ice Crown, like the throne. I don't know if that's just for the quest or if they're actually moving it there for the class hall.
I don't know, that's weird because, well, it, when after they killed the Lich King, didn't Bolvar become the new Lich King?
Yeah, he's in it. Yeah. He's in the lore on Legion, no. According to...
Yeah,
that's what I was going to say. So I wonder if they have something, if they do something out there with involving him.
I don't know.
The Frost DK artifact chain, he talks to you in your head. Like, he's still frozen. But you know how Arthas would, like, talk to you, like, in your head? That's basically what Bolvar does.
Like, just like the telepathic...
Yeah.
And like trying to persuade you to turn over to the dark side kind of shit.
Well, Bolvar's good though.
Well, yeah. But I mean, that's what Arthas is doing.
Yeah.
So I posted that achievement, Leroy, for the title Jenkins. I got that back in like 2009. I literally am wearing the title right now, but it says it is not completed. It's really weird.
See you.
Anyways, I just happened to come across that looking through shit.
It is weird. Did you have another tune back then?
Nah, man, this is the only tune that I had. I started with this tune, like, maybe 2 weeks to a month before Burning Crusade came out. And then I've only had this one at level 100, and now I got that Hunter at 97 today. Silver Shard Mines again. Nice, dude. Is that back in vanilla?
Yep.
I started like halfway through BC, towards the end of BC, maybe.
I started a week after release.
Nice.
I started playing a trial, and I was just like, "Yeah, this game is awesome."
See, I like heard about it and knew about it. It came out, and then I just never really heard anything of it until Burning Crusade.
I'll be completely honest. I was home on parole, and I 30, so they put an ankle bracelet on me. And unless I was in class, because I was in college at the time, I had to be home at 8 o'clock at night. I saw a World of commercial one night and started the trial version, and the rest is history.
Right.
I was like, yep, I'm buying the battle right now.
Now I'm just wondering what you did. That's all that captured my attention.
I was on parole. Fuck.
Just some dumb shit, really.
Yeah. Been there, done that. Not in prison or anything, but.
A position of a knife and some dumbass shit back when I was a kid. And they busted
in there, done that. Time. Not in prison or anything. But... Oh, yeah, that'll do it.
Nice, yeah, so... okay. It's just pot. Fuck it.
Right. What the fuck? Hey, put people in prison for growing some pot. Hey, honestly, though, I live in Sheboygan County, Wisconsin. This couple just came back from Colorado like a month ago. They had, a 2-year-old son, two or three-year-old son, and they left some jelly beans in his reach, right? So this baby, this toddler, gets a hold of these jelly beans and ends up eating them. And they were obviously THC. And this fucking baby died.
I don't believe that.
It was on the news. I'm just saying. I mean, there could be something else, but...
The media's probably just saying that. They'll do anything.
Honestly,
to make
it's not like it's push. On Fox 6 News. This is like small town, you know?
If it was from THC, that's the first death ever from THC.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what's interesting. So they like got to look into it more to see if there was something else that came up about it or came it's up probably, with.
It's probably more like jelly bean that he had an allergic reaction to.
That's a possibility.
Maybe that.
But it's a fucking jelly bean. It's sugar, you know.
Yo, man, where you at, man?
I don't know. I got into fucking chit chat here, and I'm up top with some fucking shaman. On my way. Okay, now I'm on my way. Where are you guys?
Mid.
Alright, gotcha. I didn't want to let him get top.
So we're fucking destroying everything. It's just me and Eclipse, just boom. That's dead. That's dead. That's dead. Now that's dead.
I know. I want to go red, actually. It would be just ridiculous. We wouldn't even need heals. Well, I don't want to say that because then I'll go red and we'll need heals, but I think you get my point.
If we had a group like this where we keep scattered and split res, we could do it. But every once in a while, you get a group that they get fed up and they just all rush in together and they fuck you up.
Right.
And then everybody's like, okay, man, go back heals.
Yeah, and then I'm like, god damn it. You know, once in a while I do get sick of healing.
There's a bunch of them sitting in the graveyard not leaving.
They just don't even want to fuck with it. Like we gotta get lava because one person thinks they're gonna cap it.
Big fight here.
Yes, a challenge.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I know.
Mercy.
I was hyping it up.
Taking them all on the paladin. God, I love that grip. It's so nice in RPGs. Especially that guy with the storm, dude. That's when you get big damage coming out.
Oh, damn. We got someone that might kill me. Just kidding. Thanks, guys.
Finish it.
Dude, their whole team is dead there. They fall.
Fucking fear.
Watch the demon bolts. Just sold his cascade. Cascade going out.
Third. Silenced.
Yeah, May.
You are out of my range.
I got him.
You grip him up, I'll take you down. Look at all of them in the graveyard. Holy shit. That damage again, man. Holy crap. GG.
Yeah, that was almost too easy.
Yeah, it's starting to bore me off.
let me go ret.
Yeah, make it a challenge. I'm on a... What am I on? 36? Going on 37 kills?
I'm on 15.
Let me catch up real quick.
And nowhere near as good of a DK as you.
Alright, I'm set. I can't wait to get my fucking weapon for Rhett, dude.
If you would switch your talents up a little bit, Driz, you might do some more damage. That Core Fiend's grass, dude, it's fucking OP. It grips everybody up and just fucking Howling Blast them. Dots everybody.
That's true.
Right. You don't like that. I run Chill Banes. I don't run Asphyxiate in BGs anymore. Even in regular BGs. Do what?
You run Chill Banes?
Yeah. RBGs, arenas, and BGs. The only time I use an Asphyxiate, sometimes, it depends on like a Feral Druid, I'll use it to stop him from bursting.
And you don't use Remorse as Winter either? No stuns?
Nope, I don't.
Wow.
Not in RBGs. I'll bring my DK Sunday. As long as I, like, if you go under your 2k rating, you don't lose the elite stuff, do you? As long as you have the achievement, you unlocked it, right?
I'm not sure. I believe so. But... you'd have to double check.
I'm pretty sure that's how it is. I'm almost at 100 wins on my DK.
Right, yeah, I got 78. If I didn't run into that fucking 2K team with Jets the other night, I'd be at 80. And then you got me in that shitty ass fucking group, dude.
Who, me?
Yeah, man, it busted me out. I was at 1710, dude. That dropped me down to 1690. I was fucking pissed.
We had one of the first two. We got queued in the higher group.
Well, that one resto druid just fucking left.
Yeah.
That or the fucking DK kicked him, I don't know.
Hey guys, I'm probably gonna log off.
Alright.
What?
Yeah, it's almost 3 o'clock.
Damn, dude. Yeah, it's only 1:30 here.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Alright, take it easy, man.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go here a little bit too.
Yeah, I gotta be up early. I got a bunch of meetings.